Where did my health go? Didn't expect the Rasengan. Of all things, I did not expect that shit. Oh, it's gonna kill me. The bombs. I'm gonna fight you again, but this time I'm picking Jiraiya.
I stayed at my sister's house. for like I would say for like 2 months and shit. Then I got my own place and shit. And you know, that's pretty cool, I guess. An apartment. It's, I would say like has like one room. I guess it's okay. Yeah. My Xbox is hooked up. I got my Wii U console. I'm just trying to live a life and shit. And I'm trying to go to college. And I'm trying to actually read the Bible. And I find some kind of issues. Really hard. I'm trying to stop that. It's really hard. Like me. Everyone knows. Like every time, if I say, alright, you know what? If people like say, alright, you suck at this game. I'm like, you know what, you motherfucker? I'm like, you know what? You motherfucker, alright? It's in my fucking hand. Right here. I wanna fucking touch it. You know, man, like, I got this Bible and shit. And you know what? I'm like, damn, I can't. I don't know. It's all about. I'm like, yeah, you know, I gotta, like, it's really hard to stop cursing and shit, but you know what, I'm like, you know what, alright, here's the deal, I'm like, okay, when I wake up every day in the morning, I'm gonna try to stop cursing, okay, I'm gonna try my best. It's gonna be hard, but I am going to actually stop trying, and just, you know, just take it one step at a time, that's all.
Give me 1 second, Yuki.
Wait, what?
Give me 1 second.
Yeah.
Whew. All right, beat that dude. Good. That was close.